Ooh, I just made a long shot on an RPG.